about that time of day again. Let's wait for it to warm up. Okay, I think we good. Got a double poo because I am extra greasy today.
I wonder if he's thinking about me. Probably not. Should I Snapchat him?
Yeah, I should Snapchat him. My body is not looking hot right now. Maybe I should just send him a picture of my eyeball and half my forehead. There we go. Perfect.
Oh no, what did I just do? I can't believe I actually Snapchatted him. He's probably not even gonna reply. This is horrible. I'm so single. I'm so ugly.
Hold up, girl. You gotta remember who you are right now. Get up. I ain't gonna cry over any boy right now. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
Oh yeah, that feels good. What was I sad about again?
I don't know, but I really gotta go pee. Should I go pee? No, people are gonna think I'm weird. Wait, nobody's looking. I'm just gonna let it out.
That hits the spot.
I wonder what would happen if somebody just came inside my home and just kidnapped me.
Oh no, don't think about that. Don't think about that.
Okay, all done.
Now it's time to dry off. I feel so good right now. Oh no, I'm a raccoon.
Girl, stop doubting yourself. You are a 38 triple D. Now start acting like it, yeah?
Hi, how can I help you? You looking for a bra? Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. We could do like a bombshell push-up. Do you like those? No, you're not going for push-up? Okay, totally fine. We still have some really hot bras that aren't necessarily push-ups, so don't even worry about it. So I would suggest this one. It's super, super cute because it has a little bit like of a lift, but it's lace. So it looks like really nice on, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Wait, let me measure you first. Give me one second. Mm-hmm. 32, 34. Yeah, deep. Queen, do you know that you're a 32 triple D? Did you know that? You didn't know that? Oh my God, girl, it's gotta hit you over here. Gonna go all the way around. Yeah. Do you want any of our fragrances either?
Only girls understand.
Only girls understand this pain on the beach.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never out with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. And in the street we run a free.
Oh.
this warm water feels so good. I just want to stay in the shower forever. Okay, shampoo time. Really got to scrub it in. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-da.
Just a little bit of conditioner, maybe a little more, and a little more. Okay, let's rub it in.
Shaving time. Oh my goodness, this razor's so rusty. Should I use it? YOLO, what's the worst that could happen?
Man, I hate shaving my legs. It takes so long and I'm so lazy. But do I really need to shave them though? I'll just wear pants tomorrow.
Oh, I got a message. Okay. Hey, can't talk right now. Doing hot girl she. Send.
No, guys. I'm shy, really. Oh, well, if you insist. Okay.
Everything is not what it seems when you can get all you wanted.
Okay, that's enough performing. What is that in my booty hole? I feel some crust.
Oh my goodness, how did this hair on my head get in my butthole?
I feel so lonely right now. What if I just don't do it? Don't.
I did it! Oh man, I gotta get out of here. I've been in here way too long.
Alright, just a dab of this all-in-one shampoo, conditioner, and soap, and I'm done.
This shampoo smells good. I wonder why he left me on red.
There's probably another girl in the picture. Should I shave my legs? Yeah, I should shave my legs, even though he's probably not going to text me or ask me to come over. I'm going to shave him just in case.
I'm a savage. Classic bougie.
I guess I shave off my ugly armpit hair. Why do girls even have armpit hair? So oops, that was not meant to happen. Okay.
Are we about to kiss right now? Oh, girl, don't do it. Oh, you did it. That's so cringy.
I'm almost done. I promise. I swear.
Let me just throw it back a bit. Can't forget to overload on conditioner. Might as well just brush my teeth while I'm in here too.
Girl, this is how to innocently give him butterflies. Ladies, I have spent years of my life mastering the innocent, flirty, don't do anything with him but still give him butterflies. So yeah, this is what you're gonna do. Number one, eye contact. It's scary, it's intimidating, it kind of sucks, but it shows confidence and it makes a connection. Do this, okay? Until he breaks the eye contact. Holding his hand is lame. We're not holding hands, we're holding his arm. Guys never receive compliments. Guys need compliments. So we are gonna give him a compliment, except it's gonna be short, sweet, and we're gonna catch him off guard. Example, you look good today. Your hair looks really good. Nothing more, nothing less. When you're kissing him, you're gonna pull him in by his clothes. It's so innocent, but it's so hot. Part two.
So honey, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love you.
Super spy.
Super spy.
Antes tú me pichabas,
tú me pichabas.
Ahora yo picheo. Antes tú
no querías.
Ahora yo no quiero.
No.
Antes tú me pichabas. Ahora yo picheo. Antes tú no querías. Ahora yo no quiero.
No.
Tranqui, yo perreo sola. Yo perreo sola,
perreo sola.
Yo perreo sola. Yo perreo sola.
Okay. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Que ningún baboso se le pegue. La disco se prende cuando ella llegue. A los hombres los tienes de hobby.
Dije que el bajo suene.
Christian, like, I'm gonna get ready. Are you gonna help me pick something? Because I literally have nothing to wear. Christian, get in here right now. We're doing this together. I'm not doing this alone. Okay, this outfit with the Air Forces, yes?
That's not it.
this one here. I'm gonna wear a belt and just ignore the wrinkles. I'm gonna iron it.
No. What are you wearing?
What do you mean what I'm wearing? Exactly what you absolutely hate, but I love. I wanna be comfortable and I'm ready to go. Let's go, come on. Seriously, you didn't want sexy, you didn't want cute, so you're getting this, comfortable. Let's go.
So they say that you live and you learn, like, yeah.
I mean a beatsy bruiser. Dang, lil' mama, you is such a loser. Okay, you is such a loser. Dang, lil' mama, you is such a loser.
Till the sunlight cracks, and when they see the bar-